stops it. Chris Boyd scored today and Celtic's going to win 7 in a row now, so yeah, I'm really going to go and cry.